So for this last drill, we're gonna grab an exercise ball and we're gonna get in the launch position. And basically all we're gonna do is squeeze this ball with our legs. Okay, so for this back knee, it's gonna drive down and underneath the hip, heel's gonna come off the ground, and this front leg is pushing off the ground. So basically we're just squeezing the ball with our legs. Okay, do a couple practice slow motion swings and then swing. Squeeze the ball, come back. Squeeze the ball, come back, and swing.